We are just 72 hours away from turning on the Friday night lights of high school football. Today we continue our high school football previews with the Southwestern Trojans and Frewsburg Bears. The Southwestern Trojans look to keep their football machine rolling in 2011. This group of seniors has only tasted defeat once in their varsity football lives. When they take the field Friday versus Falconer, they look to put that defeat to Fredonia in last year's Class C sectional championship game in the rearview mirror and prove they can overcome the loss of yet another crop of all sectional performers and leave their own legacy on Trojan football.
We can be as good as we want to be. I mean, the harder we work, the better we're going to get. Any team can be mediocre, but if it works hard enough, they can be good. And coach has taken teams that have not been so good in the past and made them good teams because he makes them work hard and they put all the effort in and they become good teams.
We really need to step up and have great bounce back after last year and really show our underclassmen how Trojan football is run properly. Our dedication is just our key essential to all of our success and character. We just build off each other and then we just come together as one big family and a big team.
I mean, it starts Friday night. I mean, we open up with a rivalry game. It's a league game. Big game, obviously, Falconer Southwestern. And, you know, in order to finish the season strong, you got to start it off strong. So they're going to have to step up and lead us Friday night.
Out in Frewsburg, the Bears are going to rely on a wealth of experience to overcome their lack of depth as they try and capture a championship in the newly revamped Class D. The Bears don't have to wait long to prove that they are a team to reckon with as they come out of the gates Friday on the road at Randolph. If Frewsburg is going to get the win Friday and start to clear out the Class D division, it will come from a ball control offense and defense.
I think it works out really well. I mean, we got a lot of good athletes, so I think we can both run the ball and pass the ball. We don't have that big of a team this year, but, I mean, best athletes will play, and that's our biggest thing this year.
A lot of experience. I mean, whole offensive line's coming back. Defensive line's good. Secondary's all has experience. Should be good. And the people, the non-seniors are all returning, so it's all good.
We've been playing here. Some of us have been here 3 years, returning 2 years. And we just come back that much better every year. We just get farther ahead. And, I mean, this is it. This will be our best shot.
The strengths of the team are we're athletic. We're not very big. We're athletic. We're pretty quick. We work well together as a team. We've been together. They've been together from midgets through junior varsity, through varsity now for 2 years. So a good team chemistry.
The Trojans and Bears both have playoff aspirations and could be two of the teams to look out for in Section 6.